Hello and welcome to my channel. I am the virtual truck instructor and we're going for another ride today. And we're going from Rijeka, Hungary, I think it is, to Vidin or Vidin in Bulgaria. It's about 850 kilometers, 12, 13 hours drive. It's still early in the morning and we have time enough to pick it up. It looks like an interesting ride. Some places we didn't discover yet. So let's first pick up the load. Don't know how far it is, about an hour drive. Just following the road.
Exit.
The sun is still a bit low. Up here. Taking it easy because of the truck that's in front of us. Viewpoint in the harbor, so we can stop there. We had time enough to pick up the load. Viewpoint. Rijeka port. And it's pretty big. A lot of container ships, and of course the truck there. Always think it's nice that the coast line is going up, all the buildings there. Somehow it gives me a holiday feeling. There's a ship coming into the harbor. I have been sailing on ships as well, but not these big ones, the smaller ones. And we're back in the truck. Point. I have to do some maintenance because I saw that my wheels
arrived at your destination.
Are getting red.
Your route guidance is now finished.
And here it is.
Time to get the job done.
It's somewhere there. Let's first take a look at the route we have to take. I don't think we can do this. Would be nice, but coming out too low. Maybe it's taking a lot of time. It's going back up. And then like this. It's taking 5 hours extra. It's 17 hours. No, that's gonna be too much, I think. So don't do that. It's the part of the road we have done already. And the part is new. We can do this. It's a bit longer, but not too much. It's not a viewpoint, but something interesting. I don't see much viewpoints, but it's possible I look over it. Yeah, we have a lot to drive here. Let's do it like this.
Let's go.
Let's drive. We have to go over there. Around 10 o'clock we are there.
Exit right. Keep left.
going to drive 90 here on cruise control. The first thing they do is braking. Can go on with high speed. If I do that, I end up with my nose in the barrier. Trust them when they go to the right, because sometimes they come back, but the car that was doing that some kilometers back, going off the main road and then after a few meters coming back. 6 kilometers an hour. And then not arriving at all. Suddenly there is a lot of traffic. to wash those trucks. Takes a long time with 90. Very small barrier.
Exit right.
And we are in Serbia.
Thank you.
Come on, drive. There's no parking space here. I have to slow down. And again, they don't drive the maximum speeds. They never do.
Exit right.
2,000 kilometers and I've done 100,000 with this truck. Also have the no damage mod.
The roundabout. Take the first exit. Exit now. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
This is a big one. Can do that in ninth gear.
Go straight on.
Probably not necessary, but some of the smaller streets is always fun.
Turn right. Straight on.
Some glitches here. I think that's the photographic thing. Gigantic cross.
At the roundabout, take the third exit. Keep right.
Don't think you can see it. Don't know who it is on the horse.
Exit now.
There around 9 o'clock. It's now 8 o'clock, 6 o'clock. So about 3 hours to go.
Go straight on. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
And a truck going over there.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Paracin discovered, I think. Something like that. The village or place names are always difficult. Braking and then speeding up again, like he's going to the right. Of course, most of the time you can't see the indicators. I really expected him to go to the right. Let's keep a bit of a distance. Boljevac discovered. I just pronounce it as I read it. And here we have another border. And we are in Bulgaria. Before dark. Shop and maintenance shop and the garage are very close.
Turn left.
Here is the garage.
Get ready to turn left.
The shop is a bit further.
Turn left.
And here on the left we have the company where we have to live off. And it's an easy park. Here we are. Let's drive. Just doing some maintenance. Confirm. There's no further damage, just the wheels. But they are very expensive. 1300. That's a little bit much. We can do that another time. Let's drive to the garage. Still don't know why it's having so much problems getting away without a trailer. Third gear shouldn't be no problem at all. Bit more than 300. Let's take a rest. Let's drive it outside again. Okay. That's it for today. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, please give me a thumbs up. And if you want to see more of it, please subscribe and hit the bell icon so you will be notified when there is a new video coming up. Thank you for watching. Bye.